What's up, everybody? Brian, BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing 2016 Contenders Football Case Break number 11. These are your teams. Good luck, everybody. Thank you for joining. Appreciate it. Limited basketball coming up next. Draft Super Jumbo for later tonight. All right, here we go. Hockey is not popular in here, that's for sure. Sorry, man. No hockey here. No, no wrestling. Baseball, football, basketball. Got a little bit of that racing. Sometimes we do soccer. Sometimes Star Wars. That's about it. No golf. Do you like any real sports? Yeah? What tennis player do you collect, Ben Doc? Who's your favorite wrestler? Where did the Dallas Stars used to play? Ah. Maybe you do like hockey. Ric Flair, you're one of those guys, huh? Who's your favorite hockey player? Yeah, did you used to take pictures of them with your Rebel camera? More of a John McEnroe guy. Not as good, but I liked him more. Only the people that buy them. And we only do this for the digital autographs. The rest of it just goes in the garbage. Blisters from what? No? From opening packs of cards, getting blisters? You kidding? Yeah, we opened one box. It was good. I don't like NASCAR. I know some of the drivers. The guy that bought it was very happy. Dale Earnhardt Jr. book auto, the multicolored piece of sheet metal. Got the Bobby Labonte quad patch auto to five. Got the Jack Roush auto. I don't know, some other stuff. Told me that. What? The Miami Heat attempted to kill a fan? This is a PR nightmare. What was the point of her walking through a door in the middle of the court? What's up, Shawnee? If I could get the distinct smell to come through your computer. What was the luck out of? What product? What you're gonna want to do is, he threatening to open a case or is he threatening to leave you negative feedback? All right, did he send you a picture of the card? Did he send you a picture of the card? What's his username? You insured a $70 card? For how much? What's his username? Buy that Jamal Charles card from him. And when you don't get a gem, when you get it and it's not gem, do the same thing to him. At least you didn't mislead him. If he's threatening negative feedback, all you need to do contact eBay. Tell me threatened negative feedback. Go down to the bottom, the sitemap. Go under feedback extortion. Tell them dude's trying to extort you under buyer's remorse or something like that. They'll go in, they'll read the comments. Make them send the card back. If he leaves you negative feedback, then they'll take it off. It's a pain in the ass, but here we go. Kenneth Dixon. Darrell Presley for the Packers. First hit. All duels go to the team on the left unless it's numbered to 99 or lower, then we will randomize it. Or if it's autographed, then we'll randomize it. Tajay Sharp, Titans. /99, Ben Roethlisberger, Antonio Brown. Trevor Davis, Packers. Brock Osweiler, Texans. Jordan Matthews /249 for the Eagles. Raiders, Jihad Ward. Shaq Lawson, cracked ice for the Bills. Boom. I think that's me. Browns. Derrick Henry and Vernon Hargraves III, Bucks. You paid $6 for Jihad Ward? Aaron Rodgers. Carson Wentz. Odell. So everything went good with the Ty Cobb sale. Barry Sanders. I don't know much about Jihad. Is that good? He's got some good size. 300 pounds, 6'5". Anything in limited basketball? Doing limited basketball next. Took some teams out for a filler in case we needed them. Good ones. But I get the rest full too. Slower teams are really cheap. Hawks 19, Hornets 19, Pistons 24, Thunder 34, Magic 34, Trailblazers 19. Wizards 19. All teams in spot price on a random's like 44. How much did you sell a David Wright for? $199, Eric Dickerson. Cyrus Jones, Patriots. Yeah, he doesn't sell real high. Eshawn Robinson, Jerron Reed. DeForest Buckner and Tyler Boyd. Paul Perkins. Austin Hooper, Falcons /49. Falcons. Florida fans got the Falcons. You hate the Mets? I'm pretty indifferent about the Mets. I like their pitching staff. Tajay Sharp? Is it Tajay or Taj? Tajay, type of one. Taj, type of two. Anybody know? If it's pronounced a different way than that, type of three. And then phonetically spell it. Glenn Gronkowski for the Patriots. T.Y. Hilton to 249. Connor Cook to 25 championship ticket. Boom. Trip dub. Taj. Blake Martinez, Packers. Rod Woodson. I gotta go grab a glass of water. I'm sorry. I've got the shakes like super bad. Sorry, dudes. Your Dion collection is sick. My Dion collection is pathetic. To 25, dude. It's a nice card. Wish I could hold it still. You're a 97 grad? Eli Apple to 199. Nate Sudfeld. $250. That'll be random amongst everybody at the end of the break. Jalen Smith. Cowboys. Malcolm Mitchell and Leonard Floyd for the Bears. Have you guys seen any limited basketball? I got it in yesterday, but it was my wife's birthday, so couldn't do it yesterday. Russell Wilson. Darren Lee. Is it good? Is it average? Is it, what is it? The cards suck, or the collation sucks, or what sucks about it that you didn't like? How much have you seen? Was it like a case? You saw football already? Football's not out until tomorrow. Yeah, football's on card. Basketball is not. But we knew that going in. Basketball's cheaper than the football. Dak Prescott. Demary Bird, Panthers. From that thing. That rookie closeout or whatever. Jalen Ramsey. Subpar for the course. Oh, from the College Bowl. He loves going to that stuff. Artie Burns. Steelers. Shawnee. Loves the Steelers. Marcus Mariota. It's 249, Carlos Hyde. Jonathan Williams to 199. How much basketball did you see? Rashard Higgins. I got one case. That's all I did. I'm not getting a lot of any basketball this year. Just a little bit of this and a little bit of that. Maybe a couple cases of NT. Case or two of Flawless. Maybe some a little bit of Immaculate, but that's about it. Maybe one case of some of the medium stuff. I like the rookie class. I don't like that the one dude didn't sign, but I kind of like that he didn't sign. Because it makes his regular cards more valuable than Ben Simmons. Mariota. Christian Hackenberg. Aaron Rodgers, Randall Cobb. Kevin Green. Cody Kessler. Kenneth Farrow, Chargers. Yeah, he sells really well. It's like Damian Lillard when he didn't have any cards. Jalen Smith, Miles Jack. LT. AJ Derby, Patriots. Sheldon Rankins to 49. They're all so young, it's like, it's hard. They don't have the impact that they used to when they come in after 3 years. Drew Brees. To 199, Matthew Stafford. I mean, look at Giannis. He's just getting going now. Cardale Jones. I think that's a super short print. Boom. That's me. Bills, I think. Yep. Leonard Floyd, Bears. He's another short print. That's the first auto we pulled of him. Jalen Ramsey. Derrick Henry. Jalen Mills. Who does Jalen Mills play for? I think Cardale's a ways away from being able to start. He barely even played in college. He doesn't know how to play quarterback. Saints, Jalen Mills? I don't know, man. Is it Jets, maybe? Stuff. Ronnie Stanley? I see you, points. I see you. 250. Mills is Eagles, that's right. The skinny dude, right? Does anyone care? No, but it gives us something to talk about. Kano Neal, Falcons. Kenneth Dixon and Joey Bosa. You guys made a big deal about the digital cards when in the first two or three cases, and now no one cares about them. Christian Hackenberg. I heard you can't even redeem some of them because you can only redeem them for a while and then they don't honor them anymore because they were limited. Tony Romo, Des Bryant. Is that true? Dude, the Bears don't need Tony Romo. The Bears need offense and defensive line. Ray Lewis. The Bears aren't good. They're not gonna. Why would they want Tony Romo? They can't win anything. And they're gonna squeak out a wild card and lose in the playoffs. Jacoby Brissett, Patriots. It's a nice card, right? Matthew Stafford. Yeah, the Bears have a lot of good players, but not enough. They need to build their lines. DeAndre Washington. Oakland. Tripp is killing it. Cameron Brate. Dan Marino. Cody Kessler. Jordan Jenkins. Yeah, dude. You build a good offensive line, a good defensive line, and you're good to go. You don't need. I mean, then you can just kind of fill in from there. Jay Cutler to 99. Jordan Howard looks good. Jeremy Langford can be a good backup. We've got a line that they can build off of with long and white hair. That's young. Got edge pass rusher now with Floyd. Need another guy in the middle. Eddie Goldman and somebody else. The defensive backs are god awful. But if they can get a stout defensive line and another edge rusher, that'll help out those guys. Melvin Gordon. Sua Cravens, Redskins. He's good. $250. Laquan Treadwell. Miles Jack, Vernon Hargraves again for the Bucks. Todd Gurley. Eli Apple. I know. The Redskins go nuts. It's weird. The correlation's so weird. It was like the Bears hit a ton in the beginning, and now the Redskins, and I don't know. It seems like there's two or three teams in every case that hit a ton. And they're always different. Mackenzie Alexander. Jeremy Cash. Panthers. Jacoby Brissett again. Cracked Ice, Trevor Siemian, /24 for the Bucks. I mean, for the Broncos. DeAndre Washington /199. Malik Collins /99. Dallas. Jerry Rice. Who do you have, Michael? Giants and the Chiefs. At least you stay true. Hit a lot with the Giants in the last couple breaks. No Sterling Shepard, though. There he is, Darian Thompson. Jordan Payton, the other Browns guy. So limited football looks good. Bam! Sepia, Giants. You know what, Michael? You always do better when you bitch about not getting anything. Maybe you should just do that the whole time. Trubisky, they do like him. Out of North Carolina. He's supposed to be the top quarterback in the draft. Oh, they should take that lineman, Deion Jones. Devin Fuller. Amari Cooper. Mike Wallace to 249. Rookie Roundup RPS. Ezekiel Elliott. No, can't read. Ricardo Lewis. Man, that really, that's a big difference. Ezekiel Elliott, Ricardo Lewis. I should put my glasses back on. John Elway. Josh Doctson. Dan Vitale to 99. The guy that's got the Cowboys isn't here and he won't watch the entire break anyway. Brandon Allen. Right? I was like, dude, I will kill you. Rob's good, man. He's golden. He hit the Zeke cracked ice. Last break, or two breaks ago. What's up, Aaron H? What's up, old Rock? Renegade. Malcolm Mitchell, magenta 101 printing plate for the Patriots. Deshaun Kizer. As long as they don't play him right away, give him a couple years. I'm okay with them taking a quarterback. Cody Core, Bengals. Oops. Adam Thielen, Vikings. Ricardo Lewis. Browns. Yeah, me too. That'd be great if he fell. Yeah, he did have a redemption. I think for the same card. No, it was a rookie roundup. It was an insert. Oh, that's shiny. Jameis Winston to 99. Jeremy Langford to 249. Trey Washington to 99. Championship ticket variation. It's got a soft corner there and there. Should I give you 30% back? Ed Reed. James Bradberry. Mike Zimmer to 49 for the Vikings. Yeah, then it'll get to you and it'll be all scratched up. I hate sending cards through the mail in a magnetic. Andrew Luck. Laquon Treadwell. Andy Dalton, AJ Green. John Elway. Mortz Boringer, Kobe Listonby. Kenneth Farrow. Yeah, it's been, there hasn't been a big boy, really, right? One of the big four. There it is. Dak! Boom! Live, on card. Suck it, Trebek. This is number 11, correct, sir? Better than Ricardo.
Yeah, Vikings.
Do you have anybody other than the Vikings, Chris? Yeah. I think just the Zimmer and some code cards, like a Adam Thielen code card. Mike Zimmer's not bad. It's to 49. Yeah, that didn't turn out well for you. Sharp. Cam Kelvin. Yeah, we got the we need the third one. Where's the third one? Adam Humphries to 99 bucks. Maybe. Corey Coleman. Jarrell Presley, Packers. Miles Jack and Sterling Shepard. Wendell Smallwood facing forward. Kelvin Benjamin to 249. Ed Reed. Paxton Lynch. Maurice Kennedy. Daddy Lahome Nicholas. Getting all the obscure guys now. They're like, we gave you a deck. CJ Procise and Chris Moore. Sua Cravens, number two. LT. I like what you did there. Picking up what you're putting down. Cody Kessler to 16. 5 out of 16. Cody Kessler. Browns. Allen Robinson to 249. James Bradberry. Yeah, dude. I guess. Jeremy Cash to 199. Panthers. Doing what the Panthers can do. Hit by quantity. They let you out of work early, Shane? Von Bell, Saints. I don't know that Panther is annoying. Nah. They just don't really have anyone coveted. Rashad Jennings. I don't know. Maybe one of those guys will turn out to be awesome. Nobody knew who Josh Norman was. AP. Kenneth Dixon. I think you're right. He had a, yeah. Noah Spence. F- For Florida fan. Barry. Ben Roethlisberger. 199, Matthew Stafford. Daniel Braverman variation. Got another plate. Dan Marino. Derrick Henry. Jonathan Williams. Cyan printing plate. For the Bills. How about that? Nobody wanted them. They do. Carson Wentz and CJ Procise. Nate Sudfeld. I think that's the third one of him. Dak and Joey Bosa. Justin Simmons, Broncos. Last good white college wide receiver plays baseball. Eli Manning. Tyler Irvin. I don't know. Jordy Nelson's pretty good. Jamal Charles. Jeff Samardzija. Ah, there you go. There hasn't been a lot of them, that's for sure. Malcolm Mitchell. Can't count Edelman. Andrew Luck, T.Y. Hilton. He was a quarterback. You throw Wes Welker in there, but that's all the way from like 2003. Darren Lee. Jeremy Cash. 99. Hunter Renfro, Tim Dwight, Don Beebe, Daniel Braverman, Steve Largent, Fred Biletnikoff, Andy Janovich. Eddie George. Devonta Booker. Ooh, cracked ice. Sick. That's a good way to end. All right, we need to randomize some points, and then I'll shoot a recap video. $250, $250, and $250. Spots number 1, 2, and 3 are all going to get their very own 250 point Panini rewards card. Yeah, 2 plate autos, cracked ice of a RPS guy, Dak. Not bad. All right, 1, 2, and 3. I need you guys to be nice to me, Unlimited. All right, 3 times. Top 3 get the points cards. 1, 2, and 3. There you go. 3 times. Mike B, JT Sports, and Florida Fan. That's it for this one. Thank you guys very much.